All right, so we are back here, and as we promised you guys, we have some special guests in studio with us as we welcome you inside of the Midday Scandal. Clyde the Outlaw, Tommy Schmurder, Kim Scott, and of course we want to welcome out of the guys who were able to make it today, Pete Figaro, and of course Vision. I want to welcome you guys today. First time with us though? Yeah. Don't be shy. This is just like a big line. You know, don't study all of this.
That's vibes in, man.
Vibes in. So, of course, your rhythm is called Bounce Like a Ball Rhythm. Yeah?
Yeah.
So, you produced by you.
Yeah.
Yeah. So, tell us about this rhythm.
Well, it's a rhythm I make like maybe a year ago.
Mm-hmm.
You know, and we was vibes in it. You know, and I sent it to Slaughter.
Right.
And he was like, you know, make this rhythm work. And we started playing up with it. I get my song.
Uh-huh.
I sent it to 10. And he got a song. And Slaughter and Pete, mm-hmm. they record the song. And they send me the vocals, you know. And we put together.
So seeing that you made the rhythm itself, you already felt, or should I say, you heard Slaughter's voice already on it. That's why you went to him. And so you already had in mind all who you wanted. Or you say Slaughter will be able to choose after or guide you as to who to get.
Yeah.
Okay. So, you know. Right.
So, Vision, how long are you in the industry? How long are you doing this thing?
I've been doing this years, right? I was formerly known as Brian Lionheart. Right? I was a promoter before, graphic artist. And I've been a part of Corrosive Studio years back with producing Malanasha Shorty, Prophet Benjamin, most of them thing. You know, I work with artists like Tyler Perry, Snakey.
Veteran,
man. You know, so. And then I was off of the music for a while, and I come back, and not because I fall back, I mean I fall off, you know.
Okay.
Right.
All right, so nice. All right, so let's talk to Pete for a minute now. So Pete, welcome inside.
Thank you, it's a pleasure to be here.
All right, so Pete, tell us, you know, your connection with this song, and, you know, tell us about your song directly.
All right.
Because you collaborated with Slaughter
on this
one. Yeah.
For the Carnival season, I was on the Wasteland Rhythm with Slaughter as well.
A
song called Levels on the Wasteland Rhythm. You know, so I've been working with him since before.
Okay.
And when Vision sent the rhythm over to him, I was there. We were actually on a run-tour performance in Point 14. And we put it on one time and, Joe, the tune come. You know, collaboration.
Well, I listened to your voice already. If you wasn't singing, I don't know what to tell you. But, I mean, that voice, that's your natural voice?
And I actually see him perform 2-3 times.
Yeah, man, yeah, man.
Point 14 body and 2-3 other events. Yeah. Mm.
Right.
You have vibes, man.
Yeah. See, Nedo, you know, they love to come here and pretend and be quiet. And then when it's time to go on stage, it's a switch.
Just do your thing out there, man.
Right.
You know, I want to say good morning to Trinidad. Good morning, Ojo World Global. Big up to Marabella.
Right. Are you from Marabella? From South?
Southside, man.
Both of you, wait, no. Where are you from, Vision?
Point
14. Oh, Point 14.
You from on the line, my brother? On the line?
Close to the line.
Close to the line.
Big up the line, same way, you know.
Yeah. Marabella family. Big up all yourself, man.
Right. And of course, you know, Ten Commandments, who also from South. I know it's a great trek to come on down here. I mean, you might have to leave about 6 o'clock in the morning, but say what? And Slaughter, who's also, as we mentioned before, who's here with Pete on the rhythm.
Yeah.
Who wrote the song for you guys?
We both collaborated on the tune and come up with the tune. It was our vibes, you know. When we built the tune in the car, you know, it was just
it was in the car?
Yeah, we was going to a performance, actually, when Brian sent it, and we was on our way to a performance, and, you know, record it and put it up on the gram one time, you know, so. You know, big respect to Brian for sending that rhythm at the correct time.
Wow.
He had the vision. He got the vision.
Yeah. So, of course, you know, everybody's going to be asking, is there a video in the works? And how, if there is it that it's going to be a combined effort from all the artists on the rhythm?
Yeah, that's how you're going to do it? Video. Yeah.
Okay. Yeah. So, you all have any ideas already of what you're going to do for the video?
Just by the name.
I mean,
there'll be some kind of...
Something nice.
And talk about, tell them about the reception so far with the song.
Yeah, well, it got a lot of love.
From the ladies especially, of course.
Yeah.
And performance-wise, how are you guys feeling about performing it? And
well, for me, I performed the song already just this weekend on a boat ride at Caesars and Friends Boat Ride.
Right.
To see the girls and them singing Bounce Like Ball.
Right.
It was a pleasure to see that, man.
So how does it feel for you? I mean, you know, you work so hard and put the effort into making a good song, and then everybody's on it. I mean, how does that feel?
We got to give thanks to the Father, first and foremost, you know. Almighty put the lyrics in the head and the vibes was there, you know. Everything came together right. Vision send the rhythm in the correct time.
Everything is about timing.
Yeah. Everything meshed and fused together perfectly.
And Vision, for you being out of it for such a while, and you come back in it and then bam, one time. You know, a lot of people have hit and misses. So, yeah. I mean.
I was always doing music. And
yeah, well, I know you're always doing, but then you say, yeah, all right, let me come back now. Yeah.
But since you come back, did the first thing you release?
Yeah.
And come back with a hit one time.
Yeah. Yeah, and to get some big artists on it too.
2 years ago.
Yeah.
Maka and Kerry joined them and I didn't do anything as far away. Right.
Okay, yeah. Nice. So, Clyde, I think we're going to jump inside of our Slaughter and, yeah, inside of Pete one time. So, Pete, as you're here.
Oh.
Do the honors for us.
Okay. Yo, Ojo World, Ojo Global, Trinidad and Tobago. Stay tuned. It's coming. Bounce like ball, Pete Figaro. Doggy Slaughter. Get familiar. Yo, Slaughter. Big up Ten Commandments, same way. Yo, Vision. Back it up and put your hand against a wall. Look over your shoulder, me name your call. Bite down your lips and get personal. And make it bounce like ball, bounce like ball.
Put your one up on it and brace a wall.
Yeah.
Same time rise and same time fall. Girl, them love we overall.
All right.
Bounce like ball, bounce like ball. Hey, girl, me a chook specialist. Right. I like the way that you whine when you turn and
yeah.
You say that you want a man to really romantic.
Tommy, let me tell you, girl, then. Well, this a no NBA, neither FIFA. You don't need permission to run out on the field. You pass all your physical and every procedure. Girl, bounce like your name is Serena Femina. Back it up and put your hand against a wall. Look over your shoulder, me name you call. Bite down your lips and get personal. Make it bounce like ball, bounce like ball. Put one up on it like a brace a wall. Seven times. Yo, Slaughter, big up yourself. Same way, listen. Then you stick it and you walk it and you take it to the ground like a ball. Bouncy bouncy to the bass of the song. No time for them idiot, no time for them clown. Put a smile on your face, them cat. Sweetest part of the song.
Watch how she
ride. Why yo?
I like how she moving.
Why yo?
Watch how she do it. I like the way how she puts and she move it.
Back it up and put your hand against a wall. Look over your shoulder, me name you call. Bite down your lips and get personal. Make it bounce like ball, bounce like ball.
Put your one up on it and brace a wall.
Seven time rise and seven time fall.
Tell them love we overall.
Come make we bounce like ball, bounce like ball.
Tell her where you back it, back it.
Back it. Tell her where you stick it. Stick it and
turn it so when you say.
Yes, boy.
Bounce it.
Hey, what are you doing? Are they mixing any Vision thing up too?
Mm-hmm. Vision, yeah.
Vision, you nothing
to drop money. Bend down, say like your drop money, girl. Bend down, say like your drop money. Take your leg up, not afraid, not fi cock it up. Wind your waist, girl, not afraid, not fi back it up. Your body good, girl, not afraid, not fi touch it up. Girl, hot it up, girl, hot it up. The wind there, what you have it no regular. Make all your waistline spin like a popular. A girl, want to ring off a cellular. You're not fight with regrets and now you name Angelica. Them no like how you neat and you sweet. And when you wind your body, girl, you're not fi jiggle it. Them no like how you walk on them. A straight flossing with money in pocket. Girl, make your body jump, girl, make your body jump. Make your body jump. Girl, make your body jump. Make your body jump. Girl, make your body jump. Cock up your bumper. Wind down to the ground. Make your body jump. Girl, make your body jump. Make your body jump. Girl, make your body jump. Make your body jump. Girl, make your body jump. Cock up your bumper. Girl say she body good, your body good. Girl you blessed by Selassie, Jesus and Buddha. Ex-boyfriend see you be like shoulda, woulda, coulda. You no run taxi service, tell them call Uber. Me no say you're rude when you're ruder when you do that. When you wind back and you look back and you cock that and you juke that. Shop it on the ground and I post it up on Snapchat. Me will link up on the WhatsApp, come me low while you drop that hand. Make your body jump, girl make your body jump. Make your body jump, girl make your body jump. Make your body jump,
girl make your body jump.
Make your body jump, girl, make your body jump. Make your body jump, girl, make your body jump. Make your body jump, girl, make your body jump. Cock up your bumper, wind down to the ground. Take your leg up, not afraid, not pick cock it up. Wind your waist, girl, not afraid, not pick cock it up.
You know what this is making me believe that when all you go party, all you real take what the girls do, eh? Because I'm listening to the lyrics and everything and you all play by play exactly what you would do. Yeah, very descriptive. Very descriptive.
I feel like we don't want to write something.
And I'm reading that too for you. You get any vibes.
Feeling this rhythm, you know. You feel by pizza.
Your man, Tommy. Tommy, kill off the rhythm.
Hey. And you know you like the freestyle already,
nah,
yeah?
I gotta go and write something and let go something.
Yeah,
boy.
You read them hard.
Yay.
So what else do you have in the bag coming up?
Well, we have our next rhythm I'm working on.
Mm-hmm.
You know, I just want to get the right everything, you know?
Right,
the right,
right
song, the right artist, the right, right mix, yeah, everything.
Timing,
you know?
Too.
Yeah, the right timing.
Yeah,
so,
yeah. Because, you know, we know it's soca, but it still have a dancehall flavor to it.
Yeah.
So it's like the best of both worlds you get in.
Yeah.
At the same time.
Something for the summer.
So you know, something, the one that you're working on now is going to be something similar to this. So
might be soca.
Might be soca.
Yeah.
All right. All right.
I can imagine the ladies.
Real talk. I mean, it's unfortunate the other two guys couldn't make it, because I'm sure they would have been able to express like how they've experienced, you know,
and,
the song being for them so far.
Ten Commandments soon too, with the,
yes,
the work.
Yes, with the work.
Yeah.
Especially with the crime situation and stuff that's happening right now.
Hard.
So the South men coming out, boy, they're in the building today.
All right!
Anything that you are personally working on though, Pete?
Yeah, well, music is a passion, a dream,
right,
a desire.
Endless thing.
So, you know, music always in the works. And I'm working with Derek right now, Slaughter. You know, and he... That man's a workhorse. He's not here because
from long time.
His business he's taking care right now, you know. So it had things in the back, things coming Trinidad and Tobago, Ojo World, Ojo Global, or like stay tuned, right?
nice. All right, so give everybody your social media handles where they can find you on social media, as well as if they want to contact you guys for bookings, etc.
Okay.
Yeah.
Well, you could get me at Pete Figaro on Facebook. Pete Figaro. At Facebook, PeteFigaro.
Mm-hmm.
If you want to get me on Instagram, it's Fate Number Two to Move Mountains. Fate to Move Mountains. Right? So that's my social media handles. That's what I'm working with personally.
What about in terms of management? Who did they contact? You as well? Or is there a manager?
My manager is Denny Santana out of San Fernando. Mm-hmm. To get in contact with me for bookings, it's 293-1008. Big up Denny's this morning,
right,
you know. And this Sunday, we're heading over to Designer Pool Pump. I was the chuck in that, right?
Yes.
Designer, number one pool party. All right.
And Vision.
Yeah, well, you could get me at Vision Music, Brian, on Instagram, and Vision Graphics, Brian, on Facebook.
Okay, and you're still doing the graphics, too?
Yeah.
Well, I noticed the t-shirt and stuff. And just let's touch a little bit on the marketing aspect of the entire thing. What are you guys doing to more promote yourself and... I don't know if right now you're all rolling as a team or everybody's going to be...
Yeah, everyone rolling as a team.
Right,
you know?
Right. So how y'all going to work on pushing the brand and pushing what you all are for?
Yeah, well, so far, well, we had shows, we get little gigs to be at.
Right.
And we're doing the grounds.
Right, yeah. Well, I noticed any t-shirt, any merchandise and stuff like that. So I know that's in the works as well. Yeah. So you're waiting on the video, guys? So you're waiting on that?
Soon.
Bounce like ball, man.
Yeah, man.
All right, so we want to thank you guys so much for passing through. We made this scandal. Song is doing well. The rhythm is doing well. Congratulations to everybody from Slaughter, Ten Commandments, of course, Figaro, and also to you, Vision.
I feel I'll have to pass and pick up Ten Commandments when I left coming.
I feel so. Anyway. Oh, let him sleep down in somewhere
when
close.
When some kind of thing in...
So wait now, but you came from Point this morning?
Yeah.
And you came from South as well, right, Pete?
No, I come from the East.
Oh, you come from the East, right?
Yeah.
You see?
God boy, Ten Commandments.
Labre.
God boy.
Come now, man. Yeah. Well, all right. Well, you know you guys are no strangers.
Yeah.
Right? So just keep pushing it through.
Thank
right?
you, Ojo.
Yeah.
Doing another thing, man. Keep doing another
thing, man.
Rhythm them hard, man.
Hard
like big stone, man.
All right!
Yeah, guys.